Sarah, take us through your race today here at Escape Triathlon Series Philadelphia.
So the race today was a very early start. I was up at 3:45, which would have been 2:45 local time, St. Louis time, but fortunately I got to bed early and got a little sleep and headed down to a swim start. Yesterday it was really cold here, and today it was very humid, so I was sweating on the bike, sweating on the run. I came off the swim in first. I felt pretty smooth and relaxed in the river. There was not much of a current at all today in the river. It was pretty flat. I got on the bike actually in second. I had a little bit of a longer transition run where my bike was located. And then on the bike, I really tried to work the hills. I tried to be a little bit aggressive on the turns and, you know, keep pushing on the flats. I came off the bike in first with Alicia just right on my tail. We exited the run together, and then I think just each mile I just put a few seconds on Alicia, so she had a great race as well. And the run, I was able to just come in with a win, so everyone is special. And I think this might have been number 50, so I guess that makes it even more special. So. 49. Okay. Well, thanks to all my sponsors, thanks to my parents for watching the kiddos, and thanks to Nate for helping me every day.
It's all done. When the walls come down and love has won, it won't stop the pain you feel. At least you know it's real. Only you can tell when the time has come. Come on, it's rendezvous at the new day's dawn. If you want to love like it's a revolution, there's no need for armor, there's no place for war, because it's love, love, love we're fighting for.